Welcome to World War III, and basically right on time. And who could have predicted all of this? Oh, and just FYI, that Iron Dome isn't working. You want to know what else is going to happen? Israel is going to retaliate. And wait a minute, that would be me predicting the future again. And so far, I am 13 for 13. Lucky number 13. Oh, and we have 34 days left until election. Did I not tell you that all hell would break loose? You know, right about now. Panic buying already spreading as dock workers strike get underway. Bravo, that's not happening. You remember the video that I did a couple days ago? I'm like, if you wanted to have that stuff, you should probably get it now. Which my Economic Doom channel, which you should probably subscribe or check to see if you've been unsubscribed, is pretty much just a normal channel now, as now New York Post and all across the world is Economic Doom. Welcome. My name is Noah, and this wooden object that you see behind me, that's my ark. And I know it seems really weird, the things that I say ahead of time, and then they happen. You're like, it seemed so far off. Like when Elon warns, quote, if Trump is not elected, this will be the last election. Okay, Mr. Smart Guy, predict more things. Well, I mean, I already told you that Israel will respond. And I guess if you want to bet on it, there's sites. Okay, well, give us more. Okay, I think 2 years ago I said there will probably be a war right now with Iran. No, I can't believe that. Well, yes, I did. And you might even see things like Los Angeles Times. We can't afford leadership change. No. I mean, we're at war. We can't do that. Okay, Mr. Crystal Balls, give us more. Okay. How about when I said SIVB is going to collapse and you should short it and make billions of dollars? Well, that was a long time ago, Bravo. Okay, how about CrowdStrike, where you shorted it and you made 400-500%? How about if you predict 2 weeks? Give us 2 weeks. Okay. Kamala comes in, New York Times, and saves the day. And I know what you're thinking right about now. I'm really mad, right? Or you're thinking, boy, this guy really spends a lot of time on the quality of his show. Well, to answer your question, that is correct. Also, thank you for the subscribe. But why don't we just continue to move on as all hell breaks loose? Why do I feel like some reports are gonna be like, no, it got like 99.99% of them didn't even hit Israel. There is no reason for them to respond. Oh, and just in case you wanted to know who the idiots are, in charge of all of this? Well, there's one now, and we're gonna find out if he's gonna deploy any troops to the Middle East. Oh, and I have an answer for you.
Mr. President, will you deploy more U.S. troops to the Middle East?
He says no as Jill's like, bye. Jill's kind of upset because she no longer runs the country. Who is running this country? Well, I can tell you who's handling the docks right now. That would be the Commerce Secretary, and she's a...
When you hear that, do you potentially think that this new numbers could be a liability for this campaign?
No, when I hear that, first of all, I don't believe it, because I've never heard Donald Trump say anything truthful.
It is, though, from the Bureau of Labor.
I'm not familiar with that.
Yeah, what Bureau of Labor said? No, nope, never heard of it. But I can tell you that Donald guy, he's a liar. Kamala, let me fact check. Yep, she's lied once. Oh, also, before I forget, if you want to know what to buy for what's currently happening, which I told you, perishable foods, that's going to be top on the list if there's anything left at these places. But the good news is Costco says it is prepared. Okay. Oh, also, the U.S. dock worker strike is here, and it's impacting more than just packages. I mean, a week ago, they said it would just be bananas. That's it. Just you will not be able to have your smoothie the way you like it. Also, just to let you know, do not count on the government to save you. You need to save you, and you need to save your neighbor. They don't care about you. I will help you as to what politicians care about. That would be money, power, remain in power, and more power. Kind of a weird psychopathic thing in the brain. They want to win the game. Also, what you are seeing here is before and after said hurricane. And also, they were begging for Starlink. Could not get it. Because the Biden-Harris FCC nuked 20,000 Starlink terminals for North Carolina that could have saved lives, but it did not. And I will bet you dollars to donuts that you do not see stories like this coming across your news media. Or stories like Samsung to cut thousands of jobs. What you are gonna find are stories like this. Oh, U.S. economic growth for last quarter revised up a solid 3%. Everything's revised up. You want to know who are the people that do these revisions? It would be people like Gina. That must really confuse a lot of people, a lot of normies, you know? They come onto this channel and they're like, I don't get it. He really looks like an idiot, but how is he so right? He's also so dirty. Like, he makes these references that I'm uncomfortable with. And then he has his assistant come on, which that's just a mess. I don't know if she's only required to wear bathing suits. And then he makes funny things about, like, oh, just the tip. But you know, he did get that Bitcoin thing right. And CrowdStrike and SIVB and like all those other ones. Oh, by the way, if you are trading crypto, Bitcoin, I said this is exactly what happens. It goes up, it rolls over. I think I confused one of my friends because he bought some. Now I feel like I need to pull back. On this channel, we do not pull out. We're going to populate this planet with smart people. No more NPCs. No more NPCs. But pulling back on Bitcoin, it's doing exactly like I said it would do. You are in a handle formation of a cup and handle. Don't make me pull way back because then you'll see something like this, like a cup and handle, just minus the handle and the cup. So my apologies for going over this again. I'll give you another one because you're like, show me how to make money. Okay, I'll show you how to make money. But I just have to clarify. Okay, so Bitcoin goes up, it goes purple. See, it's like a rubber band. Also, my indicator packages are down below. My package is right there. You just click the button and boo, it tells you it's going to go right here. It actually, you almost wicked it. Didn't make that one. What's another one? Boom. This is called a reactor. This is the quantum reactor. This is actually better than my reactor. I used to call the trampoline. That was a dynamic quantum. It's more gooder, even the name, it's more gooder. If you would like to turn those on, again, it's linked down there, it's Chart Prime Plus. Get all the fancy stuff, but guys, Bitcoin is going to come up here, hit this. Look, it's gonna come up here, hit this. See, it's going down. It's gonna get rejected after it goes purple. And then it's red, it goes gray. It's like gray, stay away, it's probably gonna go back to red. If you are a swing trader, I wouldn't recommend it, but this is your short position right here on the way down. It's gonna come down here to about 53. That would be thousands of dollars, 52,000. You can put in a buy, you can hodl it. For those of you that just wanna buy low and never sell, this will be your buying point down here. Now, if you choose to swing it up, hey, which you'll make a lot more money swinging it, like on these. You know, a whale came on, I put in a buy, actually down here, I grabbed it on the trend line. It just filled, I put it in, I waited, and it just filled. Also, if you're new and you're like, I wanna know how to do this, because it just does the same thing. Swings down, swings up, swings down, swings up, right? Get it up, down, guess what's gonna happen now? It's gonna go down. But if you don't know how to do it, I will run a one-day sale, my swing trading course. $199. I gotta break you out of that normie or the NPC. My goal is to get you to become like Harold Daggett. He's the one in charge of the dock thing. He's the president of the local union branch that he makes, well, last year about 800,000 plus another couple hundred thousand. That's a nice milli. Oh, and he drives a Bentley and sold his 76-foot yacht. See, I'll try to help you to make all that kind of money without being like a scumbag. Also, Harold, if you want people on your side, you gotta lose the gold and all the yacht yacht. And I don't know what a yacht yacht is, but that thing. Also, they were using F words. That was in their negotiations. They're like, they don't want the effing politicians, right? Mm-hmm. Yeah, okay. Wait a minute here. Tinfoil hat once again. Maybe their acting was a little much. But also, don't quote me on this one. I'm putting it in the deck. It's like trading. There's just a probability. Also, if you are new to making money, this does not go up and down because of this, or because of this, or because of this. Stocks and crypto go up and down because of my indicators. Also, in 3 hours and 39 minutes and 46 seconds, this is going to trigger something to the computers and algorithm. This is an oscillator, and you're gonna have a convergence and then a divergence. And then you will have even more selling pressure underneath the 9-day moving average. See that? That's my Bravo. Nope, I lied. That's the 200. The blue one is the Bravo 9. You're under dose. So Bitcoin come all the way down and get right to here. And it goes up and down, not because of the news, it's because of charts. Can explain it, which I do in a course, but there's no need. Just make your digits in your bank account go up. And then those problems that you have, it's just a lot less. You see, when your wife calls you and she's like, oh my gosh, I crashed the car. Your normal reaction, I mean, if you're broke, you're like, oh my gosh, how much damage is to the car? Wrong answer, John. It should be like, babe, are you okay? You see, when you have a lot of digits, you're like, are you okay? If you don't have digits, you're like, oh my gosh, my digits are going away. But that means you actually have to click buttons on a screen. Okay, so now let me show you real quick. It's pretty easy, well, to me. Red means dead. Green, these are my indicators. Red, see, it's dead. Gray, stay away. Wait for confirmation. It confirms here. You ride Google. This is alphabet soup right here, Google. You're gonna ride it on the green. You know, when it goes up and down, you don't sweat it. You're like, oh my gosh, Google went all the way right here. You're okay, Bob. You can hold through this. I mean, us trading crypto, this is here. This is us. We're trading crypto right now, right? You could fall off everything and be like, it's all good, bro. I mean, he clearly was doing loop-de-loops. Hold. All right. Goes gray. You might want to consider it red. Get out. Also, if you have a double rainbow or a double whale, it's a coming. And then look, dump. Oh no. What happened here, Brad? You lost a lot of money. Gray, stay away. Now we are green. Then if you want to trade on the day, you can get in, get out, 789. This is Google, which I had in my watch list, and you made money, and only 1,165. 67%, but only if you take profit. But anywho, do my 199 swing trade, Josh. Take my crypto course for 99. It will actually want $100. That's my basically my bear market and my crypto course all in one, but it's not really my bear market course. I just teach you how to pattern trade, but you can actually survive with those two courses. And you get both of them for less. I mean, how much is a textbook? $300? It's like $299. Go for Cocoa Puffs. Now, if you want to know what the blinker is, I'll tell you. This is just breaking news. Actually fulfilled my 15 out of 15. Israelis leave shelter after Iran attack of 180 ballistic missiles. IDF says preparing to hit back. What is IDF? It's IDAF. You can Google it. Because it won't change how I trade or how my digits go up or how the elites or the politicians or any of this. I always predict, and then you look at me shocked like you're an idiot. And then it happens and you're like, well, I mean, yeah. It's crazy in the comment section because I read every single one of your comments and I usually give it a heart. Sometimes you leave me a, what's it called? You spend money? Super chat, and then I answer your questions, unless they're really weird. And then I answer them back with even a weirder answer. But it's crazy how people would give me heat. SIVB, oh yeah, right, sure you did. Even CrowdStrike, they're like, dude, you posted that before or after? While my email box always gets flooded, you guys are like, oh my gosh, look at my account. And then I always say, okay, save that because you're gonna have down days. And trust me, the down days hurt so much. I mean, you could make $100,000 on a trade, but if you're down $3,000, you're like, what the F? What is wrong with your watch list? Let me shake this. And I say, it's okay, Stan. All you have to do, see, if you just flip it around like a politician, it goes in the other direction. But with that being said, don't be so frustrated when you have some down stocks. That just comes with the territory. It's like 80-20. Just learn how to cut your losses. Learn how to take profit. You will be okay. Just keep building the arc. It's all going to come in handy. Trust me. Whereas my trainer would say, trust the process. I'm like, I don't see apps. Maybe I just checked the wrong box when I signed up with my trainer. I'm like, was that dad bod? Six pack abs. Anywho, you guys, I love you. Enjoy. What is today? Today's war day. I'll see you tomorrow.